Right, thank you very much. Are you doing this? Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head down. Didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Well, then I fumbled through my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I was making. But I lit my first and watched a small kid cuss at a can. Across the street and smelt the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And Lord, it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. We're busting for cancer research in gay days on a Sunday morning sidewalk. I'm wishing the Lord that I was stoned, 'cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And it's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. We're busting for cancer research in Kane. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl. He was swinging. Stopped beside the Paisley Center and listened to the song they were singing. And somewhere down the street I heard the lonely bell of one church bell ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dream. Sing along. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone.
All right, thank you. We're busking.